Well, now, if you see this ferrocell here, see how it's sort of degraded? It's sort of, it didn't start off like that. It sort of degrades. Does anybody have this happen to their ferrocells? I mean, this is obviously plastic, and I have actually made this one 3 times. So it could just be that too, but yeah, when at work it started to go a little grungy too. Anybody else have this problem? Anyways, talk to you later.